My name is Amish Kumar.
My name is Audrey.
And I'm Joshua Lim.
We're the cast from Tin Tan and Istanbul Su Street.
Educational, it is enriching and teaches you how to be green to the world, how to be friendly to our trees and our animals.
Safe Gaia.
That's right.
On top of that, it's not just about, you know, all the nature, because we all know that, right? You know, yes, we should take care of our trees and plants and animals and all that. But I think this story is also about going back to your roots, knowing where you came from, not getting your ground up in the air, forgetting your past and history, because only by knowing where you came from do you know where to go forward. So I think this story touches a lot about that. To not forget about the past as you're going forward. It's good to go forward, but just don't forget about the past.
No, that's good, man. Whatever he said.
English. Keep a green tree in your heart and perhaps a singing bird will come. She always say that and I refuse to eat my vegetables.
The part of the show I enjoyed the most is the start where they came out very strong with a lot of dancing and singing.
For me, I like the first part also. It was hilarious and teach you how to save the earth in a funny way, but actually it really works.
I especially like the young Tutank because of his innocence displayed, how easily he makes friends with the tree and shows, reminds us, especially adults, that sometimes we forget what it is like to be carefree and to connect with the environment, especially after working in buildings for a very long time.
My favorite character is the tree because I think that it's a very, very good example for us to follow. My favorite part also is the dancing because it's very attention catching and really know how to display the message they can learn.
My favorite part of the show was during from the middle part to the end, because that's where the students learn more things about how to save the environment.
I would recommend it to my friends. They actually teach you how to save the earth. It's necessary for us because we are aging on earth, so we must be responsible. So they also have to learn.
Play is always a more engaging way to send the message across.
It's very meaningful. The play is also very creative and different. Like, people will never think of it.
Very creative, very fun, very enjoyable, and I find it very interesting. So yeah, I'll recommend it to my friends. It's very touching, I almost cried. Thank you.
So anyway, come and watch this show, or get this show if you can, because it's super awesome, it's super fun.
Once again, we are from the cast of
Tin Tan and his Tembusu Tree.
Come, watch, okay?
Watch.
Ah!